We are public health students in Maastricht, and today we want to ask the public what they think public health is.
Public health, I think, is everything you do before you go to the doctor.
Maybe that's a study or something?
Public health with related to coronavirus right now would be more like a parent taking care of his or her child.
Public health is about the promotion and protection of health and wellness and the prevention of illnesses in populations. Effective public health interventions involve evidence-based best practices that focus on the needs of the community.
Today we're standing in front of the City Hall of Maastricht. Let's go inside and see what the city is doing to promote public health.
My first question is, what are the public health challenges in Maastricht?
They are huge in Maastricht because our populations isn't amongst the most healthiest people in the Netherlands. So we have a huge task to encourage a better health for people in general and youngsters in particular. We have several campaigns running. Obviously, we are responsible for the public health service together with other cities surrounding us, and we do have some campaigns to help youngsters to live a healthy life. For example, we have Coach Next Door, which is a program for youngsters who have obese to encourage them to be active in sports and to reduce their overweight.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
There are various ways in which public health professionals work to do this. For example, there is infrastructure in place to promote healthy cities. This includes cycling lanes to promote physical activity, having access to clean drinking water, and public transportation to reduce pollution.
Could you please tell us, what does public health mean to you?
Public health in times of the corona pandemic are three things. First is, we have to act like Sherlock Holmes. We have to identify the index case, and we have to see where it all comes from and how it develops, a kind of monitoring. Secondly, we have to develop policy options for policymakers, so we are advisors. And the third thing is, we have to act like the Avengers. We have to break the chain of infection.
Public health experts and decision makers are needed to implement these important initiatives in our cities.
So we wanted to ask you a bit about what professionalization of the field of public health means and why that's important.
Public health is everybody's health, and governments should make sure that public health workforce is supported and professionalized, and that they can provide health and support, and that they promote and protect health of the peoples and their own health, not only in the normal times, but also in times of disruption.
Public health is a broad field that also includes initiatives to promote mental well-being, reduce stress, and ensure people have access to support services. It also involves efforts to help people incorporate healthy habits into their lives. Technology and innovations can also be used to promote health digitally.
So Goel, I know that you are a student studying the European Masters of Public Health right now. So we just wanted to know a little bit about your background and why you chose to study public health.
I study medicine as my bachelor, and I choose public health because I have seen how sick people suffer. And it doesn't matter if it's from a communicable disease like coronavirus that now we know, or a non-communicable one like diabetes or even a car accident. All of these people suffer, and these also impact negatively their family, their economy, their work. So I wanted to be part of something that helps to stop this.
Public health is also concerned with keeping the environment clean and reducing plastic usage. To develop and implement effective policies and interventions, innovative public health professionals are needed. Thus, a strong education is the foundation for developing this expertise. But the most important thing to remember is that every one of us has an important part to play in promoting the health and well-being of our communities.